yourself?
Yes, my name is Atu. I am 10 years old. I am from Vietnam. My favorite color is yellow. I like the cat and I don't like the rabbit.
Right, so look at the pictures below and invite me to do an activity with you.
Yeah. Hello, teacher. Would you like to swim in?
You like to go swimming? Yeah, yeah. What time should we meet?
Let's meet 6 o'clock.
Okay, and where should we meet?
My school club.
Okay. And last day, what day should we meet?
On Saturday.
Alright, very good. Right, now I would like you to use the pictures below or your own ideas to talk about things you do in your free time and how long you do them for every week or month.
I like the guitar 3 times a week.
Okay, can you give me something else? What else do you do?
I listen to music. One time in the year.
Once a year. Okay. For how long?
For
how many hours?
3 times in the year.
3 times a year for 1 hour, 2 hours, how long?
5 hours.
For 5 hours. Okay. Right. Do you have a pet?
Yes.
Yeah, can you please describe it?
I have a dog. Its name is Scooby-Doo.
Okay.
It's black and brown.
Okay.
It has a black eye.
Okay.
It sleeps in my bed. Mm-hmm. I feed it 3 a day.
3 times, yeah?
Three times a day. I feed it a case of Scooby-Doo.
Okay.
I play with my dog 3 times a day.
3 hours a day. Okay, good job. Right, now please look at the pictures and describe what's happening. You use present continuous.
Yeah. The mom is drinking orange juice.
Oh, like a woman, yeah? Woman is drinking the orange juice.
The woman, the boy is playing with the The dog is laughing. The bear is starting.
Okay, good job. Right, now look at the picture below and follow the example, yeah? So for example, at 5 o'clock, Brian was in the kitchen. He was hungry. And then you, at 5 p.m., I'm at school. I'm usually studying extra math and bored, yeah? So pick one picture, tell me what are they doing, how are they feeling, and then at the same time, what you do.
The Hyper Chain, Sally and Fred in the living room.
Where?
Living in the living room. They was scared.
They were scared. Good. What about you? What do you do at 10:30? So at 10.
At half past ten. I am at school. I am usually studying Vietnamese.
Okay.
I am bored.
Okay.